Don't hit your screw in with a hammer. You're just going to look silly if you do that. Instead, you should just go and get your drill. Then you can screw that screw in all the way. Then screw it all the way back out. Then that way you'll have a pre-drilled hole so that you can hit the screw in with your hammer way easier.